story of millet is that it was first used, my friends, first discovered and cultivated periodically. First time in China, my friends. And imagine what time.
At 7,500 years before Christ. Ta-da!
In ancient Greece, my friends, it was used to make bread, my friends, and other, let's say, things. Also, Chinese legends attribute the domestication of millet to Shennong, the legendary emperor of China.